5x to 5x cube equals to 5. Then from here we have our x cube equals to minus 3. Might also be zero. Minus 3. So we are put here, that is 5 times minus 3.
15.
That is minus 15.
Yeah.
Minus 15 now, right?
Yeah.
So therefore I can bring this to this side. That will be 5 plus 15.
Yeah.
Now we divide it by minus 5. That is 20 divided by that is minus 4. X minus 4. So next one. X1, 2x2, minus 3x3 equals what? 3.
Yeah.
So therefore what we have, since we've gotten our x3 and x2, we can put our x2 as minus 4. That will be minus 8, right? If I bring it to this side, that will be 3 plus 8, right?
Yes.
Then this one, x, 3 is minus 3. That will be minus 3 times minus 3.
That
is 9. That is
9. When it goes to the other side,
minus
9. Minus 9.
So you see, x1, but imagine you have 4 here. I'm sorry, divide it to 9.
4.
So you have this as 11 minus 2 now, that is
9. No, it's 9.
Minus 9, that is 2. So you have x1. So therefore, we have x1. So you can also use yourself. That one we did was matrix method. So, this is just questions method. Alright, let me zoom into this. So save it. You can see it later.